Let's dive into the steps of moving files from Google Drive to Dropbox. Method 1. Easy Cloud Manager. Using Easy Cloud Manager, create an account on the ECM website. Add Google Drive and Dropbox accounts. Select Source and Target accounts. Choose Folders, hit Transfer Now. Features: Secure Cloud Account Integration. Supports personal and business cloud storages. Web-based, no downloads needed. Detailed task summaries and deduplication features. Steps: Visit ECM's site, add your accounts, select Source Target, choose Folders, and click Transfer Now. Schedule transfers if needed. Method 2. Manual transfer. For fewer files, manually download from Google Drive and upload to Dropbox. But for efficiency and avoiding errors, ECM is the go-to solution. Conclusion? There you have it. Two methods to effortlessly transfer files. Like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Happy file transferring. Tech tips, file transfer, cloud computing.